Okay. So, who wants to do a countdown?
up to you guys.
Okay. I'm gonna do the countdown then. Okay.
Alright.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey everyone, this is CoolPro95 with
Hey David 17.
We got Hey David 17 and Soupster 131 in Mortal Kombat X.
Oh, when I still had the freaking thing, I gotta freaking put my FX all the way down. God damn it. My FX went all the way down.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's going to save you a lot.
No, that just cost me a lot.
Come on. Johan, I'm pretty sure you did that as well.
What?
FX down to zero.
Yeah,
I didn't right. have them put down to zero at the start of the speedrun, though.
Yeah, and this speedrun is to 100% the first warp room.
Yay! Like, literally 100%. Like, relics and gems all together.
Yep.
And obviously crystals. And the boss.
So crystals, you don't really need to mention the crystals because, well, you need them anyways.
Okay, what about light gems?
Yeah.
You know, we need the gems. We're going to need to get the red gem. So that means you'll be seeing at least two bosses.
No, not three.
Actually, two bosses.
Ah, shit,
wait.
I missed the box. That's great.
I know where you are then. I finished Orient Express. Wait, so are you guys gonna beat the first warp room? Are you guys gonna beat the first warp room 100% and beat Entropy or just 100%? So I'm still on that. I'm sorry.
Just 100% the first warp room because yeah, why not?
Oh Pretty my funny. God!
like a boss.
Yeah. So confirmed. I've lost the speedrun.
What?
I've died like 4 times already.
Wow.
Is that box really troublesome?
It was. But, well, I got the crystal and gem in Orient Express now, I guess.
Right.
How sad.
Okay, I beat Tiny.
Of course you did, Abdul, of course you did.
Oh my god. So then, how's everyone's day going?
It's been alright, I guess. I'm going for the relic in Orient Express. Next.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get... Hey, no! Oh my... Whoa, what the fuck?
What'd you do?
That was not supposed to happen. That was not supposed to happen. I was supposed to fall down there. Wow. Just that time where you're supposed to you just expect to die, but suddenly you live.
Ah, one of those, huh?
What are those? Wait, what?
Oh shit! I fucking killed myself in the fucking time trial. Oh my god! Everyone's gonna be laughing at my side. They're gonna be like, "Wow, you suck at this game."
You know, you just have to take your time in the relics.
That's embarrassing, man.
From a Crash Pro? Wait. I just said you're a pro.
I'm totally a pro, dude. I'm Crash Pro 3. Just kidding.
Wow.
You know, for the sake of this run, I'm not gonna go up there.
Two boxes, right?
It has the one and the three that was up above, but that's where I killed myself trying to get up to. And I died at the... Oh my fucking god. I'm... This is not me. This is not my day.
So, Blaze the Hall, progress?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go and get my first relic now. I have 2 crystals and 2 gems.
Oh, at least you're not that far away, Stardust, and I'm fucking stuck. Great.
Well, I'm on 1 crystal, 1 gem, and going for my first relic, man. And you're saying I'm not that far away?
Yeah,
Yeah. Who knows? Something might happen to Johan.
Yeah, it depends on what levels you have done, so...
This is the shortest one, Orient Express!
Ooh, take your time and fucking Orient Express.
Please
there we go.
About this. Oh my god, I was just like a millimeter away from the freaking portal.
Millimeter.
And it didn't like take me in.
That would save a lot of time, though.
It would've. This just isn't my night. Oh well, it doesn't matter. It's just a speedrun, right? At least I got a relic.
At least you beat the speedrun, yeah, congratulations.
I'm gonna go making waves. You know, because I'm making waves in the speedrunning community. Nah, I'm kidding.
Oh boy.
Oh right, I gotta get all the boxes in the stage. Oh boy.
What, under pressure?
Making waves.
Why does everyone think making waves is that hard? Like, it's really not.
No.
Yeah.
It's not hard, but like...
It's easy to miss boxes.
Yeah, I hate slowing down. And I missed the box there. Luckily, I don't have to go and kill myself like an Orient Express.
God damn it. Fuck's sake. I could have gotten like a world record there or something.
I like how you're just like, oh, I could have gotten a world record. Oh well.
Ah, that was a perfect one as well. Fuck's sake.
Okay, so far so good in making waves.
Just be happy you're not a cool pro. as in bitching after missing every single box.
Oh man. Oh, Orient Express was like a bitch though.
I fucking missed the checkpoint. Ah, I died! I'm way back at the first level. Wait, what?
Wow.
At the beginning of the level.
Alright, I managed to get the gem without problems in making waves. Yay.
That's good.
Yay.
That's good.
Yay.
That's good. Yay.
That means I'm gonna go for my second relic now.
Second. I'm pretty sure Johan's on Tiny right now.
No, I just got my second relic.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure Apple's on like freaking getting on the red gem path in freaking level 4 right now.
You're being a David now.
Hey, what, so you're not on the red gem route?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm an engine. You never know. Actually, that is possible. I could just do the all power-ups glitch and just simply be engine.
The all power-ups glitch.
Well, hey, it said race to beat engine with chiches, so no worries. No one told me I don't have to get anything.
No, you're right, though. It's all good. A whole good.
But yeah, on a serious note, if power-ups were involved in this, like, it would have been at least faster.
I got hit by a bomb, but luckily I had a mask. And I got another mask back. And I hit another bomb. Fantastic.
And you're popping with the bombs lately.
I know, right? He could say that I'm bombastic.
You got me, mister?
Oh.
True Bomb Master 10.
Okay, I'm expecting a lot of comments from that. David and Andrew.
Alright, what relic did I get in Making Waves? I got a gold? Come on!
Alright, well, what's your time then?
57 seconds.
Oh, okay, relic is like 57.20 or something.
Oh, well, it's 57.80.
Well, I don't know. I'm pretty positive that the platinum's like 53 something.
I see. Well, I'm going to Turtle Woods. Wait.
What?
No, I forgot what the stage is called. It's
Turtle Woods. What? Are you sure you're playing the right game?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, whoops, I did a body slam by accident.
What?
What is this stage called again?
Turtle Village?
Turtle Village?
Okay.
Fuck, I got Golden Toad Village. Damn it. Pretty sure Johan has 4 crystals, 3 gems, and something like that. I don't know.
I'm actually secretly already fighting Tiny. I've just been trolling, yeah.
Way to go, Johan. See what you did there?
Okay.
Not really, I just finished the bonus.
Finished the bonus. What, you finished the boner? Wow, okay.
Bonus, dude.
Keep that. I'm just messing.
Someone sent a message on Skype.
So, my dear viewers, and Cool Pro, how are you doing? I just identified Cooper as a fucking alien there.
Okay, got the gem in Turtle Village. Is it Turtle Village or Toad Village?
Well, there are moving toads that kiss you.
Oh,
so
it is Toad
I'm not
Village.
Sure if you can. I'm not sure if you can identify those as turtles. Green toads.
It's Toad Village. I'm gonna try the relic in this. I am not confident in getting the relic in this stage at all.
Toad Village?
Yeah. I'm really
just
not...
run, really. Just run. It's like 1 minute and something.
Alright.
Yeah.
You don't really need any boxes at all.
I hope you're right.
Oh, I am right. Unless if it's like the PAL version, that's like 102. Or Japanese version, it's 105. I know, timers are a bit weird there. Alright, dinosaur buddy. Yay.
I got a platinum.
Really?
Just kidding.
Wow, okay, you fucking surprised me there.
Yeah.
Actually, you're Stardust Nova. I wouldn't be surprised.
I know. I got like 50 seconds.
Well, that's not bad.
Yeah,
at all.
It was a gold. I was not expecting that, honestly.
Platinum's like 44 something.
Yeah. I think.
I'm pretty sure you could get like 31 something in fucking Toad Village, which is near impossible.
Yeah, I'm entering under pressure.
Ah, no, fuck. Damn it.
I don't know, what's the developer's time in Toad Village?
I have no idea. I think it's probably something like 39, 93.
fucking
Yeah, possibly.
Although, fucking, do you want to know what the fucking developer time is in Midnight Run? It's like 13:20. That is impossible.
I got 13:20 in that stage once. Just kidding. I'm not a developer.
Yeah, developer. Yeah, you can't run Crash 3 at 60 frames per second, boy. Damn it.
Never actually.
Mask.
Fuck. Don't go backwards, Crash.
Oh yeah, just by the way.
Actually, the developer time is by the Naughty Dog developers, then I think the Sony, like, test team, and also Mark Cerny.
Wow.
So, yeah.
The Crash Pro, damn. Oh yeah, by the way, be sure to get invincibility on Boneyard in the time trial.
I would do my best.
Neutral slide jump, that's going to help you a lot.
Yeah, I haven't even, like, got that completely down yet. Oh, shit. Oh, God, stay away from the sharks. Don't let them freaking stop you from getting the boxes, Alex.
Ah!
Thank you.
Woohoo! Okay, I got platinum
in.
Can I do
this? Can I do this? Can I do this this time? Can I actually do this? Yeah!
Hey, what's your time, buddy?
What do you mean? I'm still in the actual crystal gem stage.
Oh.
I was, you know where there's the double thingles? Double spinning thingles?
Double spinning?
Yeah, the two electric things. I was testing out to see if I'd be able to get them, like, skip the second one completely without having to wait for it.
Well, it is possible. You just have to be fast with your spinning.
I did
And timing it right.
I did do
Yeah, so you don't get stuck. Good. Is it my fucking game that's crackling?
No.
It's the call. It's the call, okay.
Alright, I managed to get the gem in that stage without trouble.
So, Johan, what's your progress? You're on Tiny, aren't you?
Maybe. No, actually I'm not. I'm in, Boneyard.
Fourth, fifth, last level?
Fourth. I'm getting my gem. I mean, relic.
Fourth relic?
Yes.
Hey, I'm going for my fourth relic now in, what's this stage called? Under Pressure.
Someone's catching up.
So is, like, spinning or just, like, the X boost faster in Under Pressure?
Like, you just mash spin. Well, technically spinning's faster. But, like, if you just mash, keep mashing, like, both the dashing and spinning all together, like, you move a lot faster.
Okay.
Just keep in mind that you can get stuck easily on those red things.
Yeah. I guess I'll take this. This should be fast.
Right, onto Tiny.
Seriously?
Why
am I not surprised?
Come on, Lyle. You're not surprised?
Can I do this? Oh. Okay, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it that time.
Ah. Wait, you're doing the relic, aren't you?
Yeah. I should still be able to get a sapphire at the very least.
Sapphire is like 146, so you don't need to worry. Although gold's like 116 something. Platinum's 110.
Oh.
My best time in that is like 46 seconds.
Okay. That's great. I'll keep that in mind.
Good to know.
It's good to know that I was able to get Sapphire at the very least. A done.
Right, be Tiny.
Wait, seriously?
Mm-hmm.
Far out. But then again, you're Abdul.
What are you on about? I'm David.
The only games I can beat you in is CTR. and other non-Crash games.
Better than Ratchet and Clank, Jak and Daxter, Sonic. Other games, you say?
Yes.
I am the fucking speedrunning god. What are you on about, bit? Oh, I'm just gonna shut up.
Why the fuck did I try to do a slide spin? It doesn't work on this game. Well, neutral slide spin.
It works, but neutral doesn't, yeah.
Neutral slide jump, that's how crashy it is. It doesn't work in Crash. It doesn't work in, yeah.
Alright, I hope I've been... The dino gets all the boxes, right?
Yeah, unless you, just beat him by milestone.
Oh, then I should be okay.
Yeah.
It apparently glitches the game, and you don't get the boxes.
I know there's the one in, Dino Mines, or... Wait, that's this... Dino Mines. Where you have to jump up to get one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! When I beat Boneyard, I won't be able to go for the relic, I'll have to fight Tiny. There's no point in going for the relic and using the red Gempath at the same time.
Ooh, nice thinking. Maybe. I mean, you could use that, and... Wait, I think it's 140-something for the Sapphire, I don't know.
Yeah, it wouldn't be enough time, I think, because there's no boxes on the red gem path.
Yeah. Actually, I might try that for you. I'll just have to get ahead, really ahead. And see if that works.
And if it does work, then wow. Well, then again, it might work for you, but not for me.
Maybe. Oh yeah, just keep in mind you do not need boxes in the second warp room. No. So just be careful not to go to the bonus rounds.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make sure that I don't miss the gem up here.
Up here.
Gotcha.
I mean, what do you mean? Which level are you?
I just finished Boneyard.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's crystal and gem number 5.
Hey. Johan?
Yeah?
Where are you?
I'm getting my last relic.
Oh, wow.
So that means you've already beaten Tiny.
Yeah.
Well... If I didn't screw up so badly in Orient Express, I might have had a better chance.
Yeah, you want to do a redo?
What you mean a redo?
Redo the speedrun? You might catch up. Because the second warp room is likely to mess any of us up.
Nah. I don't mind losing, it's just my first Crash 3 speedrun anyway.
Wait.
Besides, Blazehole has got to win at least one game in round 2.
Yeah, I haven't won any of my other... Well, the other games I did was Crash Bash and Super Meat.
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on, I overjumped.
Yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna go to Boneyard and get the relic right now.
No! Why? You could be doing a 2-in-1 then. Why? It wouldn't make any difference if you were to do it later, though.
I know. But it's because I'm here already.
Too late. Baka!
I don't trust myself in the freaking red gem path. I die in that.
bet you don't know how the red gem path goes.
I do know how it goes.
How does it go then? Does it go like this, then like this?
Alright, I got 3 masks.
Me too.
I should play some music. Wait. Alright, open iTunes. Let's see. Never mind, I'm doing the fucking hog level. Hog ride. Oh yeah, I don't need any boxes, I should just speed through.
Yeah, man. That shouldn't be a problem at all for you.
Maybe it is.
Got a gold relic in Boneyard.
Time?
1:33.
Ah, okay.
The slide jump...
I think Platinum's...
Platinum's a long. It's really short, smaller than that. I didn't realize that freaking neutral slide jumping with a freaking invincibility mask would be so fast.
No, it is fast.
Yeah.
In this game, anyway.
And I'm entering Hogwild. Hogride? Yeah, Hogride. This is Crash 1.
Hogride.
Where the fuck did I think this was Crash 1? Okay. I'm fairly decent at this stage. Are you fucking serious? David's gonna be like happy. Like this will be his like second favorite speedrun. I say second favorite because his first one would be the one where it's like just playing the entire time. Okay, I couldn't keep my speed up.
I'm not gonna play that. It might sabotage you or place you all here.
Yeah.
Fine. Come on, we're all golden boys. Not really. David's the main golden boy. Aren't you David, wherever you are? You're the... Shit.
No.
Oh, fuck, I just lost. Oh, man.
Really?
I fucking lost. I fell down the freaking big final hole because the fucking driver just smashed me to the side. Now I've got to do it all over again.
Yeah, it has happened to me in a speedrun. Like, once I lost because, you know the ramp before the like final big hole? I got stuck in the ramp.
You got stuck? What? The guy just like pushed me away.
Oh well, one time I got stuck into ramps somehow, and I lost because of that. But
god damn.
Will it happen this time? Let's find out because I see the ramp now.
Let's find out in the next episode of Johan versus Alex.
Wait, what?
All right.
Yeah.
Why am I entering the same level again?
I don't know why I...
I finished Tomb Time, I got the crystal, and I entered it again.
Well then. Those ramps have a big hitbox. I like freaking drove up over nothing. Okay, so far so good. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. That time I finished it, I came first. I didn't get the speed boost throughout the entire map, but...
Hey. What the fuck?
What'd you do?
I fucking ran through that briefcase fucking bitch. What?
I might as well do Midnight Run now.
Oh my god. Like that's so BS.
Welcome to the world of today, right?
That doesn't work, does it?
Yeah. Well, gotta be careful. least I don't have to get all the boxes here.
Hey, at least you don't have to get any boxes. Let's just be safe to get all the checkpoints.
Definitely, gotta get all the checkpoints.
Yeah, I guess that's very useful.
Yeah, because I just fucking died.
No! I died before a checkpoint.
Man, Crash 3 has a lot of dying today. Except, well, I haven't heard about any deaths from Johan yet.
Yeah, I died like... Wait, let me think. Yeah, I've died, but not that much.
I cry. Can you die some more, please?
I cry every time.
For me? I'm kidding.
Oh! Okay, I died.
Oh. My dream.
This must be your lucky hour.
Maybe in another life. I don't know.
Okay, I died once again.
Oh, sweet.
You know, this calls for a celebration.
Alright, I got my 8th crystal. 7th crystal.
Yeah.
It's just playing in the background. Okay. Gee whiz is what I'm doing next.
Gee jizz.
You would.
I'm in Demon Dial now.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
Can I cry?
Alright, Eddie. I just called you Eddie.
I'm not Eddie, god dang it.
Alright, I beat Dingo Dial.
Well, Dingo Dial's a piss... Like, you know, piss easy.
Well, when you know the trick.
Yeah, who doesn't know the trick?
Without it, it's... well, nowadays, yes, but like...
Without it,
it's not hard, but it's yeah.
It's just lengthy.
Well, yeah, none of the bosses in this game are like very hard. Like,
at least Cortex is the hardest boss in the game.
Yeah, Cortex or Engine, because Engine like sometimes
Engine is fun as hell on this game.
Yeah,
I know, right? Alright, I'm in deep trouble.
Well, what'd you do?
What do you mean what I do?
Yeah, you said you're in deep trouble. So what'd you do? What's got you in this trouble?
I have 0 lives! I'm just kidding, I'm going to get the red gem in the meantime.
Yeah, but why are you in deep trouble, man? You don't get it, do you?
I know, I do. It's it's a rhetorical answer.
Yeah.
Man, I'm going to hang him high.
What, you're going to hang 8?
Yeah, I'm going to hang... Yeah, I'm entering hang 8. I've already finished Crash 3 and I'm playing Crash 2 now.
Oh. So, hey, Stardust wins the speedrun.
yeah.
Fuck. No. Sharks.
God damn it, I keep going to freaking do a neutral slide spin, but no.
Ow.
Yeah, and I beat Dingo Dial.
Stardust, where are you?
I'm in Hang'em High, and then I still gotta do Hang. What's it? Tomb Time.
Oh no!
Needless to say, whatever I did in freaking Orient Express really freaking put it over on me.
Hey, let's do a redo of the speed.
No, it's fine. Ah! It's fine. It is fine. I am proud of
no!
The rest of the stages are going. Mostly.
Fucking shark. Ah, nearly died. Right next to this red gem. Oh, I died.
Haha!
Yeah.
Yay, this goes for a celebration again.
Was this like your, is that like your favorite song now?
Maybe. Okay, going back to Boneyard. Boneyard? Yeah,
Boneyard. Yeah, Boneyard.
Alright, I'm gonna try this and see if it does work. Time trial.
Alright, dude.
Okay,
slide jumping is way too fast for triple master in this game, like really fast. Oh my god.
I know, right? Especially on the monkey bars.
On the monkey bars
really
like...
too.
Oh,
way
one
too
way,
fast.
Almost fell off.
Oh, don't dink it.
Oh, I lost my mask. Well, I've got one mask still.
I don't think it matters.
Oh, did I? I jumped way too fast and I just lost my other mask. Come on.
Okay. Red gem path. Here we go. Let's see if it does work. No checkpoints as well. Okay. It's obvious though.
Yeah, you've got to do
Oh!
Like...
Yee! Die!
I died right before checkpoint.
This goes for a celebration! No, I'm not gonna play it again. Oh shit, these fucking lava pits are huge!
Yeah.
That's what she said. No! I lost my other mask!
Oh. I'm entering Dingo
now. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be way too careful.
Yeah, you gotta double jump at some points by the looks of it.
Oh, double jump. I just realized I have double
jump.
Oh, what was that?
I died right before checkpoint once again. That calls for celebration.
Oh. Okay. It doesn't. It doesn't work.
Is it too long?
Yeah, it's too long. I got 151. I got 151.
Alright, I just defeated Dingo Dial. You thrashed me, mate!
Oh! You thrashed me, mate! No worries.
Keep on dying.
You keep on dying.
In
keep on
deep
dying
trouble.
In deep trouble. Yeah.
That's
I got the gem,
good.
So I'm done.
Oh,
soon you'll be up against much worse.
So you've actually finished the speedrun, Abdul. Congratulations, you beat everyone here.
Hey, I got to the final. No, just kidding.
Actually, yeah. Nah. Yeah, I could
okay,
go up to
that?
Freaking Substore and be like, hey, I want to drop out of the speedrun. Can Abdul take my place?
Wait, it is actually doable. It's just you have to be way too fast.
You probably need the right
yeah.
As well.
Yeah, that, but it's still too risky to slide jump and the pit and the... Red gem path. It's just the fucking hole. The fucking lava pits are way too huge. Like my cock, way one.
Didn't need to know that.
All I need to know is. Oh my god.
Okay, gotcha.
I don't want to speed run. So fuck it. Yay. So, Johan, are you in deep trouble?
Yes, I'm in deep trouble.
You just beat me. This ought to be a close speedrun.
It turned into a close speedrun, huh? Is that what you think?
Yes, it did.
There's the route to
come on, checkpoint.
The
yeah.
Checkpoint. Wait. The.
Oh.
He died.
That's good news for me. There's the checkpoint.
If it sounds like I'm rooting for Stardust here, maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
Well, thank you for the vote of confidence. It's gonna be a tough one going backwards.
Okay, I got the red gem.
I'm about to be on the red gem path any moment.
Woohoo! This is going to be interesting. Red gem path is going to be a bitch for both of you.
I haven't got the red gem yet, but I'm like...
The red gem path wasn't so hard, like... I died only, like, once, I think.
It's so hard that I died once.
I didn't die when I was practicing.
It's the curse of speedrunning.
Right.
You do good in your practice, and you do shite in the actual run.
That's why I didn't practice.
That's why I didn't practice.
Oh, there's the nitro. Here's the nitro.
Nitro. No. Oh.
The freaking whirlpool thingy got me.
Come on, Stardust. Be strong. Be strong.
I'm trying my hardest here. Like I said, this is my first Crash 3 speedrun, I think. So, I did a speedrun against, what's his name again yesterday? Crash 2 speedrun against, Barons yesterday.
Yeah.
But that's Crash 2. Oh, whoops, I died there.
Nah, Crash 2 is way too easy.
It is. I won.
What did you, like...
It was like a...
What did you speedrun 2?
We're just doing a run to beat Cortex. So really, it's just
20%. Okay. Yeah, Crash 20%, like, yeah.
It's easy.
I used to do it, like, my record is, like, 59 minutes or so. Because I always, like, fuck up somewhere.
It was a bit unfair on my half, though. I mean, like, Barents has never played the game past, past the third warp room, so.
Oh yeah, I know.
It was a bit on the unfair side, but other than that, he was actually beating me up to Komodo Brothers, so. So good job, Barents. You got a call out, and congratulations on stuff.
On stuff.
Yeah.
All right. So how's the red gem path, Johan?
Oh, I just died.
Celebration.
I just... Alright, I just re-entered Boneyard.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I've died like once in the red gem path now, so...
Can you die like 5 more times, please? I'm kidding.
Okay, I died once again.
Hey!
Yeah, and it's gotten harder because I have lost my mask.
Oh, no.
Because, well, when I entered the route, I had a mask, but now I don't, so.
That's not good. Hopefully I can get a mask with me. Well, hopefully I can keep this mask.
Well, if you do the time trial, I'm pretty sure you will get masks, but you don't want to risk dying as well.
Yeah, I know. And I beat the route, so.
Ah, congratulations.
That calls for a celebration.
Actually, hold up.
I just started the red gem route, so I'm just gonna finish it up, and yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's see, yeah, and... Yeah, all warp room one done, like, with 4 golden relics.
No.
Yeah, there's gonna be those things. Oh, Oh, Jesus Christ, I forgot that that was there. Second checkpoint in the Red Gem route. Whoa, that lag I just suddenly had. Whoa. I don't know why that happened, but whatever. Alright, I finished. That is fucking loud.
Okay, cool.
That is really
see,
loud, dude.
See what you did, Johan.
Okay, right. So, thanks for watching the speedrun, everybody.
Hope you had a good time.
Wait! I want to do some. I want to just say something.
All right.
Say something really, really important.
All right. Yes. Yeah.
Well,
I'm gonna end recording now.
All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been a speedrun to complete the first war from 100%. And yeah.
Goodbye.